The Freedom Party is the EU's only far-right party in power and plans controls on asylum seekers.